88 Hip Hop. You never know who's gonna walk through. We got AG, we got Big L. How you doing?
Yeah, I've been chilling, taking the D's, laying low. Up in Harlem.
You've been making some appearances here and there. We heard you on a song a few months ago. Was that the Peter Guns or was that the OC?
The OC.
Okay.
Yeah.
So tell us exactly what was going on with you with your label and what's going on now.
Yeah, I don't even want to talk about the past right now.
All right.
I got something new coming out. It's hot. It's called Size Them Up. You know what I'm saying? Got a joint called Ebonics. And we working on a DITC project.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Is that a compilation or just one with everybody on the same song?
Yeah, it's like, it's all of us.
Like
all of us. You know what I'm saying? It's like, and one love to my man McGruff.
McGruff, you know what I'm saying? Yes, he was up in here.
Yeah, we did a joint together, me, him, and Mace, called The Danger Zone on his album.
I want to ask you about what you feel about this Harlem resurgence, too. How you feel about all the attention Harlem is getting right now.
Yeah, I'm loving it, you know what I'm saying? I'm loving it. It brought more hype for me, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, all the other cats from Harlem doing their thing, you know, my man Cam, all of them. They just helped it. They just helped, you know what I'm saying? Helped it for me.
Cursing.
Oh,
do you feel like you started that?
Yeah, no doubt. Good. I know I started that.
All right.
You know what I'm saying?
All right.
Everybody know I started that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So man, like, you know, you can ask them questions, too. You ain't got to stay back there.
Yeah, okay. And the question that you had asked AG about, you know, about, like, trying to, like, adapt to the game.
Yeah, how it is now.
Like, right now, it's like, I felt the game is, like, adapting to me. Because I was stuck for a minute in that little jiggy, you know what I'm saying, time, that little jiggy period where, you know, you had to come with, you know, singing in your joints and all that.
Yeah.
So I kind of, you know, I was stuck. I didn't know how to come because that ain't me.
Mm-hmm.
But DMX came in the game, you know what I'm saying, Cam, Nori, they changed the game. They just, they set it up for me.
I was just wondering
they set it right up for me. Believe that.
I just wondering if you could give the watchers and the listeners a little biography about your past, like who you worked with in the past. Like,
yeah, he ain't want
I heard
to talk
about Children of Corn.
Oh, yeah,
you know, like that kind of stuff. You know, like how you start, like, with Iman Thug and, you know, all that stuff.
Yeah, yeah. You know what I'm saying? I got signed in 92. You know, long time ago.
Nah, it's really not that long
ain't
for
that
me,
long,
but I know what you're saying.
Yeah.
In hip hop, it was like dog.
No doubt, you know what I'm saying? I got on, you know what I'm saying, One Man Finesse. He put me on a single. You know what I'm saying? And showing AG threw me on their album.
That's right.
You know, I was winning rap contests like it was nothing.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And it's like, came out with the single, put it on with Kid Capri. Then I dropped MVP. And the album, you know what I'm saying? Did real well. And
that's right.
Took it from there. Did a lot of guest appearances here.
Yeah.
So.
Okay. Let's bring it around to the present, to the future.
And one more thing on the album, you know what I'm saying, featured Herb McGruff, Cam, you know what I'm saying, my man right there, Party Artie, he was on there, Finesse, you know, Jay-Z, a lot of cats was on that first album, you know what I mean?
Oh, we only got 2 minutes. You know what, briefly, tell them where y'all are from.
We from our Haven projects and the Boogie Down, you know.
Okay.
Next project from my man AG. That's how we got together.
Okay.
And we still doing it to this day.
Well, I'm glad y'all were so patient, but it's about time for y'all to rhyme. So I don't know if y'all want to start with the new or the old or vice versa. Or...
You said it.
Okay, why don't you set it then?
All right, D-Flow. Check it. Here we go. Here we go. A purple essence, I hurt your presence. Squirt weapons, murking the legend. Make you pay the price for stepping. Floors, ice, and linen. Scream sealer when the dice is spinning. Spit venom, bang the finest women. Here's a new king for you to envy. Kiss the ring on my pinky. Drink Henny, swing the semi-auto. Mark you like Zorro, blaze the auto. In and out the door, slow, you never saw flow. Tired of war go, flew to Europe, did a show for more dough. Can't spout me, we all flow. Protect your neck, yo.
Sound
of
murder
like
Esco.
The nigga Mueto, let the tech blow slugs right out the Lexo, partner, no need to scream and sing the opera. The rap doctor, get dirty, nigga, stand on the block like clockers. Sip vodka, reminisce on Big Papa. Unbelievable, get money, yeah, who shot ya?
Yeah. It's like this. Party Artie, I'm here, you know? Me and my man, GD, we getting dirty. Ghetto dwellers, yo, check it. Yeah, I just be ghetto dwelling, two-time felon with four misdemeanors. The nigga with the biggest penis, the spit the meanest, twist the reefers, party all the drunk, still riffing. Punk, you still riffing, I ain't diesel, but I'm still living. Gats, I'm still ripping, still living. Puffing blunts, drinking with my clique. Stunts thinking with my, it's sick. How many chicks my clique done hit? Want some real Will Chamberlain? My flow's tighter than stocking caps, cock the guy, aiming, I spit. Us three and three sixes on some Damien. No diploma, I got my GD, GED from the Bronx, like GD from the wall. Yeah, fill out. Anyway, fill out. AG, where you at? Big out. Let me hear, son.
Check it out. Yo, touch the Dutchie, then put it down. Survive one round from AG and Big L. You're lucky, to put it bluntly, you carpet copies. To put it bluntly, you carpet copies, champ.
Check this out.
In a truck flowing beats going, cruise the ghetto. Rock my show in a jersey, blue and yellow. Stash in the back seat, straight dimes. Can't front sometimes, it's chop me like the guards eat. See, that's the way it gotta be. My mob's deep, bringing the havoc like Prodigy. My squad keep mad heat, cause there's a lot of beef. They wanna see me rest, put three in my chest, but I'm restless. It's my time to shine, let me bless this. Debut in 89, never exit, cause that's the way it has to be. No gimmicks, no limits, like Master P. My faculty actually backing me, throwing gas for me, and holding gas for me, like I blast for them. So why you after them, asking them about the beef with me? I get you slow like the Leaky Lee. In the 740, like Sammy and Gotti did Heavy Paulie. There's a meaning to this, like in every story. But this is over honeys, drugs, and territory. So where Big L at?
I don't know how I'ma do this.
Yo, they got you
check
consistent
it
with the beat.
Check
yo
it out, check it out. Check it, yo. Check it, yeah, while we hold gats, you hold knives. When you sold apes, we sold pies. When you roll bikes, we drove fives. There's no comparison, son, just embarrassing. I'm running with some of the baddest men in the whole New York. We hold the fort while you clap clats is holding. Player hating, pushing stolen whips. We at the dice game holding trips. Out of town throwing bricks, taking over. Cooking up coke with baking soda. I buy hot jewels and ice it down. While you go to the jewelry store with short dough, trying to bring the prices down. You better spread with them $30 kicks on, or get ripped on. Knocked out cold and pissed on. L is a heavy weight of a steady paper. You the type to go to jail for a petty caper. Then come home on good behavior. Talking about you no longer hard now, cause you a man of God now. Yo, it's amazing. L is blazing, always been. Before I put the brains in, I used to let the waves spin. What you be saying don't impress me at all. And them chicks you be jaying don't be sexy at all. World life, everything that I recite stand out. Go ahead in front so I can try this right hand out. Across your jaw, L never lost the war. No respect for them cowards who enforce the law. You got something to say, cough it out. Cause cats be wanting beef, but when you pull out the heat, they're ready to talk it out. What is there to talk about? You was just fronting, now it ain't nothing. Ain't that something? I should start busting anyway and put one of you punks in the ground. That cats be killing me with y'all faces frown, jumping around like you scaring L, not even. Word, cause I'ma be a thug until I stop breathing. Plus I'm running with a smooth crew that'll shoot at you. You wanna knuckle up, then we can do that too. What?